You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. When you scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. It can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms.
Follow me. Quickly. All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Holders, right there.
I see them, I see them.
They must have gotten through. Set the sprint.
Just stay back.
No chances down there. Are you sure they came this way? If they told otherwise, keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on.
Follow Joel.
See anything?
Have a look overhead.
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be the fucking firefly. We'll be done with them soon enough.
Hold up.
Shit, stay there.
Go, go.
Fuck it. Let the clickers get him.
We can get through here. Down.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Oh, shit. Another patrol. Everybody get down.
How are we supposed to get past them?
They ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. They're in here with us.
See if you can distract them.
What was that?
Let's take a look.
Oh, fuck!
Not getting out of here.
Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Stick to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Calling us back. We're returning to the wall. You heard the man. Load on out. Let's go.
Come on. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Look like up close.
They're so damn tall.
So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on. Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to it for now.
Dodger, dodger.
Tess?
Coming.
This has been ripped apart.
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Give me a hand with this. Search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense! Here, patch yourself up.
I appreciate it. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guy.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. Here you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
We got away from it.
Come on down.
Impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Test, go.
All right, hold on.
Get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, not this time.
Don't believe it when I see it.
through here.
Joel, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. I just hope there's someone alive. To meet us at the top. Quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Out of this, come on.
Shit. Go over there on your left.
We made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
I
we get up over this truck.
Let's see what we can find.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
On your shoe.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's if she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. You'll be fine.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
What is this place?
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess. Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right. And I'm okay.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
Open over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel.
You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Keep pushing forward.
You took out two of my men. Copy that.
Tess!
Flank this asshole!
Fuck! Got it! They're gonna be here soon. What do we do? Joel!
I got this. Come on. Stay with me. Come on.
How are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Report!
North clear! No target!
Hold your positions!
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
Let's check over here.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
He's over here!
Place is empty.
Come on, man. There's two ways out of this. We'll figure something out.
Ellie?
I'm fine.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that. I got it. All right. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.